join this garden. And the branches are going to be much into deep breath. There might be some of the parts. So let's get into it.
Mostly this size.
I do believe it's a she.
No, they weren't. I've seen fossils.
I was there.
Well, that's all well and good, but what's this dinosaur fella doing in the Thames?
It must have time traveled. Ted.
Time traveled?
Is it choking? There seems to be something lodged in his throat.
What, how could it time travel?
I don't know.
Perhaps it was something it ate.
The blue box? They ate the blue box. The time traveler also ate the blue box.
Stop it! It's just laid an egg.
It dropped a blue box marked police out of its mouth. Your grasp of biology troubles me.
It's the TARDIS.
It would seem so.
We'll take care of this, Inspector.
But what if that thing goes on the rampage?
Place these lanterns on the shoreline and bridges, circling the creature, 20-foot intervals.
Well, what will they do?
They will emit a signal that will incline it to remain within their circumference. Jenny, Strax! With me.
So it's him then, the doctor.
A giant dinosaur from the distant past has just vomited a blue box from outer space. This is not a day for jumping to conclusions, Strax, if you wouldn't mind.
Exit the box and surrender to the glory of the Sontaran Empire.
Shush.
Doctor?
Oh, my God.
I was being chased by a giant dinosaur, but I think I managed to get the slip. Judge. Oh, you remember her. Thingy. They're not me one. They're asking questions one. Names. Not my area.
Clara.
Well, it might be Clara, might not be. It's a lottery.
It is Clara.
Well, I'm not really. Oh, big man, set him!
Big
woman, sorry.
Doctor, listen to me. You need to calm down.
I'm not flirting, by the way.
Oh, I think something's gone wrong.
Wrong? What's gone wrong? Have you regenerated? I remember you. Your handles. You used to be a little...
Oh,
head, and now you're... let yourself
go. He's a new man, but a different face. And I got my tracks.
The frequency.
Sorry?
Your sonic lanterns turned them down. I've given her a headache.
But who a headache?
My lady friend. Just an expression, don't get any ideas. How do you know? Come on, Clara, you know that I speak dinosaur.
He's not Clara. I'm Clara.
Well, you're very similar heights. Maybe you should wear labels.
Seriously?
Why are you all doing that? Why are you... You're all going dark.
He's gonna fight.
Probably stop that.
I don't think we are.
Never mind! Everyone, take five!
What do we do? I don't understand. Who is he? Where's the doctor?
Right here. That's him.
He just popped out with a new face.
That's the doctor. Well then, here we go again.
Look, it's only got a bed in it. Why is there only a bed in it?
Because it's a bedroom. It's for sleeping in.
Okay, what do you do when you're awake?
You leave the room.
So you've got a whole room for not being awakened. But what's the point? You're just missing the room. And don't look in that mirror. It's absolutely furious.
Doctor, please. You have to lie down. You keep passing out.
Well, of course I keep passing out. There's all these beds. Why do you keep talking like that? What's gone wrong with your accent? Why do you...
Nothing's wrong with her accent.
You sound the same. It's spreading. You all sound all English. Now, you've all developed a fault.
Doctor, I need your help with something.
Finally, someone who can talk properly.
I'm having difficulty sleeping.
Oh? Oh, well, I wouldn't bother with that. I never bother with sleeping. I just do standing-up cat naps.
Oh, really? How interesting. And when do you do those?
Well, generally whenever anyone else starts talking. Oh. I like to skip ahead to my bits. It saves time.
Oh, save me time, Doctor. Project an image of perfect sleep into the centre of my mind.
What, do you want a psychic link with me? The size of my brain will be like talking a piano with you.
Be gentle, then.
I'll try. Brace yourself. Piano.
I love monkeys, they're so funny.
Oh, I see. So people are monkeys now, are they?
No, dear. People are apes. Men are monkeys.
So what now?
He needs rest.
So what do we do? How do we fix him?
Fix him?
How do we change him back?
Jenny? I will be in my chamber. Would you be kind enough to fetch my veil?
Why? Are we expecting strangers?
It would seem there's already one here.
What have I done wrong? The dinosaur doesn't seem very happy. What's wrong with it? I don't know. Doctor's the one that speaks dinosaur. Excuse me, Mom. The wife doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Where did he get that face?
Why has it got lines on it? It's brand new. How can his hair be all grey? He only just got it.
It's still him, Mom. You saw him change.